சின்ன ப்ராஜெக்ட்
சீக்கிரம் டூ எனி லைக் ப்ராஜெக்ட் இருந்தால் சம் மினி ப்ராஜெக்ட் ஆர் தேர் டு யூஸ் ஆர் ரிலேட்டட் டு சோலார் அண்ட் ப்ளீஸ் நான் எனி டவுட் யூ கேன் ஆஸ்க் வேர் தே ஆர் ஹேவிங் சம் செட் அப் ஸ்டோர்ஸ் ஆர் இன் எனி ப்ளீஸ் வேர் டு சம் வாட்டர் கூலிங் சோலார் சோ யூ கேன் டு சம் எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்டல் அனாலிசிஸ் சர்வர்ஸ் யூ
டு எனிதிங் வாட்டர் வி சம்திங் டு செட் ஆன் யுவர் மைண்ட் கோ whether it's the right question or wrong question, so it doesn't matter, but something which you want to know, maybe sometimes I will have to do.
Because one pronounce will suddenly go off. So you understand that?
See, there are always trams that it will bypass. If it bypass, this road, the DMPP will be off of the panel. So at that time also, my converter has to work. So I want to design the converter in such a way that at that DV also the ripple is less and the delta of the voltage ripple must be less. So that is the worst voltage which I want to consider.
Practically, you are able to tell, okay, the insulation was correct, like that.
sorry, in the simulation. But in practically, suddenly what will happen, suddenly you get cloud. So other than that, it will be going another way. So we are not able to predict that what is actually the maximum power. Normally we use simulator to, actually we use solar simulators to actually verify our algorithms. We cannot go on directly to it in a standard tell my algorithm is working fine. We will use solar simulators. So that will actually catch.
That's
and buck boost. Okay, so when will you use buck boost? When there was a low voltage, we had a low voltage and a high voltage, then it is buck boost. So it has nothing to do with that. MPPT of a baby. The converter is rated for different things. Questions?
Variables, which you can from 0 to 1, will convert faster.
Understand? So then what we want to do is any random number which is generated for the value of RSC should lie between 0 to 1. Understand? Or 0 to 0.1. If you write, then your conversion should be faster. Otherwise, if you write RSC is no limit, 0 to 100, your conversion should take time. Because if you have to come from 100 all the way to 1. That's the difference.